MrExcel Podcast is sponsored by MrExcel. Learn Excel from MrExcel Podcast, episode 1348, add decimal before. Well, hey, welcome back to the MrExcel Netcast. I'm Bill John. Today's question sent in by James. James has a huge data set here with all these numbers like 21, 39, 55, and he realized that the person who provided that data really meant like percentages, 21%, and so he needs to add a decimal before, you know, basically come in here, F2 to edit, press the home key, type the decimal, press enter, but he has hundreds of these. Is there a fast way to do that? And luckily, there is. We're just going to go to any blank cell anywhere in the spreadsheet. I'm going to use cell A1 up here, and we're going to type 0.01. In essence, we want to take that 1/100 of a percent, or 1/100 of a 0.01. We want to take that number and multiply it by all the other numbers in the data set. So I'm going to copy that data, use the copy icon up here, and then I'm going to select all of the numbers that are 100 too large, and we're going to go into paste special. Back in Excel 2003, edit paste special. In Excel 2007, open the paste drop down and go all the way down to the bottom for paste special. In Excel 2010, still ignore all those icons, come down here, paste special. And what we're going to do is we're going to take the 0.01 that's on the clipboard and multiply that number times all of the items in our selection. Click OK, and bam, right there, we instantly have everything multiplied by 0.01. Great way to very quickly solve this type of a problem. Well, hey, I want to thank everyone for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.